Well done.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir.
Look. The other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to.
That's the way!
King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
That's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's lightness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Like you can brute force it.
Ah! Whoa!
Could we climb the shield, maybe? With the shield in the way, it won't go any farther.
Alka!
Arrows, brother! Arrows!
Kratos, I see something. Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate.
Well done.
It was not intentional.
So sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Alpha!
Here sits Prince Dagger. Unbelievable.
Prince Dagger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that then? Freya? Why won't you answer me? What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
same Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this. Only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
Only your wolves can help us find the wolves.
I can forge some new stuff for you. Yeah? And Lady Freya? The Aesir will be running scared. What are you looking for? Ready when you are. This'll stop a heart, or cut it out altogether. Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Why do you stare?
He's gonna be fine, you know.
I do not.
He's getting what he needs.
He is in danger.
And being with you, he was safe as houses, huh? Never got close to dying. Not even once?
I did not come to you for a lecture.
I know. It's on the house. My new customer loyalty program.
We will speak no more of it.
What is this?
Ravens. The ones we've been destroying. Odin's little spies.
Like the father of all, we swung from the tree. Wisdom gained father, servitude gained we.
Swung from the tree.
What do you suppose that means?
From here I thought you were good with riddles.
In life we hanged, in death we kneeled, until you freed us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirit somehow. Good to know. Well, free of Odin's control, anyway.
We told what we saw, empowered his lies. Good little ravens, good little spies.